So today marks the 1 year anniversary of First Five, which is, well, it's kind of crazy to think about. But here we are, 1 year later, 58 videos, 70 games reviewed, and over 700 subscribers, a significant portion of which have just jumped on board. Coincidentally, First Five just had pretty much its best week ever, so thank you to everybody who's been tuning in and subscribing. Everything I said 6 months ago, the last time I did one of these, rings truer than ever. Even if this channel's small by YouTube standards, it's still huge for me. I'm having a hell of a ride, and I'm so thankful for every ounce of support and kind message you all have offered me. Thank you, everyone, for an amazing first year here at First Five. This channel has gotten so much farther than I ever thought it would, and I'm always getting messages from you guys telling me that you believe it can go so much farther. Which brings me to where I want to go. Which, for the moment, is a lot of longing gazing into the far future. Because right now, I'm working at 110% here, and until I can do this as a full-time job, or somebody invents a time machine, the amount of time I can invest isn't really gonna budge. So in the immediate future, there's not much to report. We've got weekly reviews, the quarterly wrap-ups, and I'm aiming to get at least one other video essay out between each quarterly wrap-up. Hopefully two if I can find the time, but I'm only committing to one as a realistic goal I can consistently meet. And first on that list is going to be another Celebrating Games video. For the two people keeping score, it's been, 4 months since the last one came out, and this is technically supposed to be a regular series, so we're gonna be seeing about getting that published hopefully sometime in the next month? We'll see. This one's going to be more work than any other video I've tackled so far, and I'm already behind where I wanted to be on it at this point, so I'm hesitant to give a hard promise on any release window. Looking farther into the future though, I'd like to take a minute to talk about what I want this channel to ultimately become. When I started this channel, it was with a really simple idea. Find people who don't have time to play whatever AAA 100-hour adventure was big that month, then find them games that they could appreciate on their terms. Games that respect a busy adult's hectic schedule by not padding themselves with pointless fluff. Games that are short but sweet, where you can see the credits in just a few hours without sacrificing the feeling of having had a meaningful, complete experience. And games you could just pick up and play whenever you want, but more importantly, put back down and pick up again later as you need or want to. Over this past year, however, that vision's been slowly expanding, as Project Creep is wont to do. I started First Five with the belief that, as a busy adult with a hectic schedule myself, there would be a crowd of people out there like me that yearned for these shorter, more digestible experiences. But over the past year, I've also come to truly embrace a lot of these games that I cover. The short but powerful art piece, the 2 or 3 hour adventure, the clever little puzzler, and the no-strings pick-up-and-play multiplayer fracas. And I want this channel to become a one-stop place celebrating everything about these short-form games. I want to be these games' biggest advocate. That means more reviews, but more importantly, more video essays like the Oberdin video I did a few months ago that specifically look at the industry through this lens. I feel that many of these games are underexamined and underappreciated, and I think there's value in someone being specifically in this corner arguing for these particular interests. And to the best of my knowledge, that someone doesn't exist. So I want to fill that void. Mind you guys, this is real long-term stuff. This may still be forward-looking when it's time for a video celebrating 2 years of First Five. But going forward, that's the overall ambition for this channel, and it's going to be a long path to get there. At my current level, it's not really worth making a Patreon for just $10 a month, so it's not really time for me to hold my hat out and start asking you all to find it in your hearts to give me some money yet, but I could use all the help I can get to make this channel grow to that point. So, if you're a fan and you happen to want to help, tell your friends, show me on social media, smash that like button, whatever you want to do. This is a channel built around the concept that everyone's got their own busy lives to live, so no pressure or anything, but taking the 5 seconds to retweet my stuff on Twitter or pop a quick comment does a lot for my channel, and my self-esteem, and I'd be grateful. But that's pretty much everything I've got to talk about. I felt that it was important to mark the passing of a full year of First Five, but right now we're still in the middle of the grind, so beyond that fact, there's not really much to announce or talk about. So I hope you guys enjoyed this short little video, and thanks again for everything that you guys have done for me this past year. But as always, I'll be seeing you all next time.